Times of India is going to celebrate 75th year of Indian independence through a grand exhibition of art, The Art of India. And there will be more than 200 artists and 400 artworks which will be shown in the exhibition. So we are waiting to see the exhibition, which is called The Art of India.